docking down at the harbour in Bluff at 1506 on the 20th of January.